Wind. I was going up for a sec. Yeah, you can go up. This was so hard! God, this is one complicated ass chest! Dickwad. I went the opposite way. I'm gonna like bounce back by that force. Fuck it! You are useless. Oh, yes. Which is it? Which is it? Which is it? Which is it? Luckily, the right way to go is when you gotta light up. This could do the trick. Yeah, it'll destroy the bottom one. Typical. Xmas tree, 40,000 points. No, you didn't. What's the point in this? Oh, is that so that fuse can finish? Is there another way to go? Huh. Aha! Oh, so slow. That jet is. Wings much faster. It is. Easy. Run me a scale. 12,800 points. I always go where the stars are, huh? Eh. This is where he just came from, isn't it? Oh, I see. Thank you. Nope, nothing in here. Hit it already, idiot! I'm gonna tank! Damn it! You don't. That was useless. I was gonna get a wing back, but I guess not. Useless! Why do I keep pushing that? Oh yeah, this is actually kind of funny. Raining star blocks coming to kill you. Oh, that's easy. Spirit Charm, 78,500. I can see if we get that other one. Holy! Shiny bamboo, 600,000. Nowhere else to go, is there? Oh, there's a warp star. Warp star! I'm gonna have this is a great cave offensive, and yet we're in the sky. Don't make any sense. Oh, look, now we're in here again. We've got these incredible strings. Oh, yes! Oh, yes! Oh, no. I need that cutter back. Go, Kirby. Yeah, oh, that's so cheap. Platinum ring, 40,000. Ha! gonna die. Easy enough. Triforce! 800,000! Oh my god, we got the Triforce! Oh, that is so epic! Boss time! Let's go back! I'm just gonna tell you, that's the end of the... This is the end of the Great Cave Offensive. How hilarious that the Triforce would be the last item. I mean, really. Well, it is the most powerful one, so yes. Easy enough. Pegasus Wing, 42,800. That's death, isn't it? Wait, there's something down there. I wonder. Oh, okay. We're good. We're good. Boss. I'm gonna boss it. Perfectly simple. Raccoon doll! 8150 points. Heh! I'm gonna make it rain, raccoon doll. Ugh, let's get out of this place.